a disaster. A disaster! We're losing centuries of work. Beware, stranger. Madness stalks Quire's wind. Most of my fellow ciphers are lost. The hush has taken them, and the Daedra of the Wind have turned on those few of us who kept our minds. They killed mortals who have worked here for decades. Quire's Wind is his scriptorium. Here, the Great Eyes Daedra binds secrets into tomes. Ciphers like me help with this sacred task, preparing materials, ink, blank pages, bindings. But the new scrolls Cipher Sabinius brought to the Wind are corrupt. The scrolls give off a maddening aura. Sabinius left several hidden in the Wind. We need to destroy them and make sure Sabinius has no more. The hush will take me if I go back, but an outsider like you should be able to resist. Can you help me? You'll find the corrupted scrolls hidden within Quire's Wind. Sabinius is in there too. We can't leave him with any scrolls, blank or corrupt. And watch out for Cipher Gellin. He's a clever alchemist, but I saw the hush take him. He's dangerous. Many mortals find their way to Apocrypha, but few find their way home again. The secrets and insights of the Great Eyes realm fill the mind, crowding out that which makes us, us. We call it the hush, and those it takes, the hushed. Yes, the secrets they take into their minds change them. Their bodies mold themselves to follow. They become warped. Most hushed go about in silence, lost in their own delusions. But others can lash out in unprovoked violence at any time. Many of the books you see in Apocrypha are echoes of books that exist elsewhere. But scriptoriums, such as Quire's Wind, are where the Great Eyes Daedric servants, seekers usually, write down forbidden things. Black books, for example. Yes, each one contains a secret Hermaeus Mora has chosen to tempt or test mortals, as well as a doorway to Apocrypha. Those who study a black book learn something few others know, and they gain access to the Great Eyes domain. Written? No, that work is reserved for the seekers. Mortal scribes in the Wine simply prepare materials. Rare ink, special parchment and leather, alchemical glue. I've spent years brewing the ink for a single page of a book I will never read.
continue on!
You've returned. I was worried. I was beginning to fear the worst. Tell me, did you destroy the corrupted scrolls? And did you find Cypher Sabinius? I can't believe any Cypher would willingly take part in a plot to wreck the work of Quire's Wind. I must examine this and see if there's a way to undo the effects. The Hushed are lost forever, but now that the corrupted scrolls are gone, maybe they'll forget their belligerence. The Daedra, too. Thank you. Please accept this reward. I think I might wait a while before going inside. I don't know how long it will take the Daedra and Hushed of Quire's Wind to recover from the madness caused by those corrupted scrolls, or at least calm down. The First Servant? I thought he was a myth, one of those stories of Apocrypha ciphers sometimes tell each other. But if he's real, his ambitions might lead him to seek out a disaffected cipher in Quire's Wind, such as Sabinius. A mortal who lived in the days when dragons were worshipped as gods, or so it's said. Hermaeus Mora opened Apocrypha to the First Servant, and he's been here ever since, spinning plots and gathering power. Sabinius must have fallen into his web. Nothing. By tampering with Quire's Wind, the First Servant set himself against the Great Eye. If Hermaeus Mora still has a purpose for the First Servant, he'll spare him. If not, he'll destroy him. It's out of our hands. Assuming things return to normal in Quire's Wind, I'll resume my work assembling the materials needed by the Great Eye's Daedric scribes. And one day, perhaps, I'll be chosen for the ultimate honor. To work as a copyist or embellisher in the scriptorium. Only a handful of mortals are ever chosen to put quill to parchment in the Great Eye's forbidden tomes. Perhaps I might even earn a glimpse of a black book. Dangerous? In the wrong hands, perhaps. But each black book is a secret Hermaeus Mora has chosen to give to mortals. A tool that can be used for great change. The Lord of Knowledge has a purpose for everyone he directs his seekers to create.
Enjoy your last moments, or don't. I don't care. us.
You've returned. I was worried the lurkers got you.
Who's better than us? Nobody. over so soon. Been on the lookout for that. All right, that should be far. I wouldn't go that way if I were you, traveler. The study down the road is crawling with horrors, and they're sure to spill out. I only just made it out of there with my life. Hermaeus Mora, have mercy.